are now at a level one. We are providing an update on potential tropical cyclone 9, which is expected to become Hurricane Helene and impact Florida's Gulf Coast over the next several days. Yesterday, I signed an executive order declaring a state of emergency for 41 counties, which allows for state officials to make resources available to communities ahead of any potential storm impacts and to work to expeditiously prepare for the approaching storm. This morning, given the data that's coming in about the tracks of the storm, we've increased the number of counties to 61. Basically, every county in Florida outside southeast Florida, the coastal southeastern Florida counties, are now included. And part of that is we expect effects could reach significantly inland. We have requested a pre-fall emergency declaration from FEMA. We expect that to be approved very quickly. Here at the Emergency Operations Center, we are, of course, on full activation. As of this morning, potential tropical cyclone 9 is located about 120 miles west-southwest of Grand Cayman, about 240 miles south-southeast of the western tip of Cuba, and it's moving northwestward at 8 miles per hour. Now, the storm has not yet formed, but we anticipate that to form in the next 12 to 24 hours and be a potentially very dangerous storm. The models currently range from it developing into a tropical storm all the way to a major hurricane at Category 4.